Hello everyone, my name is Gretchen. Today I came here to video my new listing at 2 Agostino in Irvine. This attached townhouse is located in the West Park community. Great location. The seller is currently living outside the country. The house has been as a rental property since it was purchased. Before tenant move out, our team conducted a pre-inspection. This property underwent a sour deep clean along with a minor repair can bring up to excellent standard. So after understanding the house situation, our team member met with several contractors, just try to get an idea how much it will cost to change the flooring and paint and necessary repairs. So following consultation with the contractors, I discussed the various options available for seller to consider. Number one, property sold in as-is condition. This transaction will be straightforward and easy. The seller will forego opportunity to make a good profit because the property will likely be leased under market value. Number two, basic updates including change, carpet, painting, and necessary repairs will help to sell the property because the flooring is the focal point of the house and the kitchen, bathroom are outdated. So the buyer may thinking they will need a lot of cash to upgrade this house after closing escrow. This way will enable buyer to negotiate to cut selling price. Number three, spending few thousand dollars to change the entire flooring to laminate wood flooring, along with painting and necessary repairs. The laminated wood floor remains the current market trend, and fresh paint will add a new luster to the house, and the necessary repair will bring up this property to a livable standard. Also, current home buyer, most of the home buyers, they don't have money to do the home improvement after close escrow. So this addition will attract the right buyer and has high potential to sell the property at the maximum of the market value. Following my discussion with the seller and carefully consider each option's pros and cons, the seller has decided to select the last option. So I have the seller select the color of the floor and paint. Was based on my knowledge of a popular color trend that will help to provide feeling of spacious living area. The seller spent the same amount of the money to expedite the sale of the house. Our team member immediately contacted all the contractors and seamlessly scheduled work to initial work following the tenant moving out day. This way to minimize any delay or loss of time. then finally, we post this house on the market. Two Agostino in the city of Irvine. This property is located in the Weiss Park community, close to UC Irvine Jiangwen Airport. There's a lot of shopping centers surrounding by Harvard's Place Shopping Center, just walking distance from this community. You can tell this is a two-story attached condo sitting on a corner lot, which means you only have one neighbor on your side. Also, there's a lot of community parking space just next to this property. So let me give you a tour. Now we're inside here. So you can tell this is the brand new laminate wood floor, and then we have vaulted high ceiling here. On the left hand side, going to the second floor, to the left side, that is the guest hall room. I like this hall room because there is extra storage space under the stairway. This is a closet, so which is good for your window access if you're dining here. This area is living room and family room. We have a cozy fireplace, and also we have wood shutters, a lot of windows, make this room really, really bright. We stage it this way because we just use whatever the owner left the furniture, and then we bought our own accessory decorations. But if you purchase this house, you can put another sofa here and put your TV here. Also can make this room really comfortable and cozy. There is a sliding door to improve the backyard. This is a formal dining room. This entire wall is covered by the mirror. Make this room really, really big. Kitchen, you can put two high chairs here and then sitting here, having breakfast with your family, and let's eat. And we have dark stained oak cabinet in the kitchen. Copper nose range with the oven combination. Brand new cooktop. Divided sink. Two aisles, three stainless steel bucket. And we have extra storage. This area we call a laundry room area. Upper cabinet. Two car attached garage. This room can be as office or exercise room, or can be as the fourth bedroom. And then they have skylight and wood shutters. Now I want to take you to the upstairs. So you can tell the entire floor is laminate wood floor. Even though the stairway, the owner spent extra money for the stairway, so easy maintain and clean. Second floor, on this section, we have a two bedroom, one bath, master bedroom on this side. So the master bedroom, we have large window, vaulted high ceilings. This room really, really bright. And we have walk-in closet, another closet with a slide mirror doors here. Have also the vanities, and then the shower area with the tub, and then the skylight. The hallway, we have upper and lower cabinet. Two bedroom here. Both two bedroom, we have a vaulted high ceiling. One full bath here with the windows. So let me take you to the backyard. Also, I want to mention this property is a central air conditioning. Here's the backyard. There's a lot of space here, and the benefit of purchasing this property is a lot of trees, plants, and new trees. So you see a lot of green in your backyard. This property is a four bedroom, two and a half bath, around 1620 square footage. School is West Park Elementary School, South Lake Middle School, and a famous University High School. Our asking price is $769,000. So if you have any questions, just give me a call. Thank you.